All right, race fans. We got Hot Racer versus Top Fuel. Here we go. The RT500. RT500 millimeters, that is. Here we go. Let's see which one wins.
Got two lighters?
There goes Top Fuel way up there.
I think it's just that burnout.
No. It looks like Hot Racer said something go wrong with a tire there. And Top Fuel is a little burnt up. So there you are. All the action of all the racing for all you race fans. Thanks for watching. Happy 4th of July.